I'm gonna show you 4 easy beginner steps to get you started on parkour. Let's go.
First, we have the Kong vault, safety vault, safety vault other side, the reverse safety vault, and the reverse safety other side, and finally the dash vault.